Hello, hello. Hello. Hello, down there. Welcome to this meditation this evening. Please make yourself comfortable if you'll be joining. This is quite nice. I always think to myself, maybe I should do a lying down meditation once. After saying for years, you probably don't want to be lying down. I thought it'd be funny. But today is not the day. So, any position's a good position. You just probably want something that you'll be able to stay relatively conscious, relatively awake in. Going to be going for about 20 minutes. And I'll let you know when we're coming to a close. Just going to be narrating what I'm doing with my attention, my awareness. And I invite you to follow along, man. All right. I've just eaten again, so I'm really full. There's so much pressure in this region. It was really nice lying down, actually. I think I need to lean against something.
Oi!
Oh! Okay. Let's go. These are my legs here. This is birth pose meditation. All right. Cross my legs a little bit. Okay. Anyways. Time is 8:38. We'll go until like 8:58-ish. And as I said, I'll let you know when we come into a close, bros. So... Let's begin. Yes. So starting to allow our attention to arrive here. Bringing attention to the breath. Breathing a little deeper, as much as we can. I can't very much. Just looking around the room and seeing where I am right now, recognizing the distance to the corners of the room, recognizing that I'm seeing from my eyes, and I see my arms, the arms, the hands of this body that I'm watching. And shuffling if we need to. Getting comfortable. Following the sensations of the breath in and out of the body. Letting the eyes close. And watching any self-judgment, any thoughts about the past, anything that's happened so far. Or any plans about the future. Watching these things with some distance. Letting go of the past and the future right now. And just being here. No rush, nowhere to be. Nothing else to do. Exploring the breath, exploring the senses. Exploring what's here. Watching any reactions to any sensations. And trying not to react further, just watching. Taking a bit of a step back in that way. Sensations tell me I'm breathing right now. Not analyzing, not thinking, just watching, feeling with our attention, becoming aware of what's happening right now. Being with the sensations as they change. Any attention that gets lost in the mind or is dispersed, bringing it back to the sensations happening right now. Releasing any tension in the body if it arises, if we so choose. And going in with our attention, feeling the sensation of tightness, of strain, numbness. Releasing what we can. lost in the mind, returning back again. Not allowing any self-pity or frustration, just catching ourselves and moving back. And deciding to be here. With what is as it is, using our attention as our vote. Where we'd like our attention to go when we lose it. Building a habit almost of becoming present, being here with the senses, with the breath. With here-ness, being-ness, presence. And checking in with the breath. Deepening again, if it's become shallow. Slowing down again. Releasing any urgency. Attention lost, back to the breath, slowing down again, attention lost, back to the breath, Tension returns. Letting go. Keeping attention here. Remaining attentive. Lost in thought again. Conversations starting up. Sleep coming in. Keeping attention on the senses. And the sensations of the senses of the breath. Seeing where am I observing thoughts from? Where am I observing these sensations, these senses from? Lost in thought. Back to the breath. Maybe opening the eyes. Keeping each movement slow and steady, intentional. Feeling the textures on our skin, temperature of the room, listening to sounds, vibration of our heart beating. Watching the colors in our vision, how they change, What do the colors look like? Where am I watching from? Any attention that's lost in thought, bringing it back, taking that underlying attention back into vision, into hearing, into the sense of touch and asking, being totally here. As we come to a close, thank you for joining me this evening. The time is 8:59. I believe that means we'll be going for about 21 minutes. But to be honest, I can't remember when we started. So your guess is probably better than mine. Anywho, I hope you found this useful. I apologize for the lack of order and the lack of attention on my part, but I think it's about consistency. And sometimes you are full of food and tired, and it is harder, but still worth it. Worth the time to be here. I still feel much more present. What are the colors I see? My mind sees shapes and objects, but what's the underlying color? Where do they end? Where do they start? What is it that my mind's recognizing? Becoming aware of those. Who is it that's aware of those? Where am I experiencing these colors from? Fascinating stuff. All right. Well, I'm gonna go now then, I guess. I'll see you later, chums. I'll see you around. Goodbye then. Goodbye now. Maybe goodbye now. Or maybe see you later now. I don't know. I could just fall asleep. I get really rambly when I'm tired. That's what I'm finding. All right. Chalo. What way? Khuda.